Hello, I'm Tabitha Bryce with Bryce Insurance Agency. I have some information that I would love to give to you all today pertaining to insurance. I know you're saying right now, Tabitha, what can you tell us that you haven't already told us? I'm glad you asked. Let me tell you this. Did you know that it is the law that we carry health insurance? Health insurance is on a rise now. It is continuing to increase. It's going to take care of the physicians, it's going to take care of the facilities, and it's going to take care of your financial needs in the event that you should get sick. It is important that you carry health insurance, and it is the law. It is the law that you carry automobile insurance. Why? In the event that you should have an accident, it will take care of the other people's vehicle. It's also going to help you in case an accident occurs. Financially, it is needed. It is so important to carry. It's not the law that you carry cell phone insurance, yet we do. In the event that you should drop your phone, crack your phone get in water, your phone will be replaced because you carried insurance on it. It is not, and I want to repeat this one, it is not the law that you carry life insurance. Why? It is used to protect your family in the event of things happening. Now, let me rephrase that. When things happen, because you are going to die, life insurance would help that family take care of things that need to be taken care of. There's two types I want to talk to you about. One is called whole life. It's just what it says, your whole life. Your premium's not going to increase like the homeowner's insurance, like the auto insurance, like the health insurance. The whole life, your premium will remain the same. It will not increase your whole life. There is a premium, a policy called term life policy. Term life is just as it says. The term that you carry it, you will have insurance. After the term is up, guess what? You have nothing. And I know you're saying, so what's the purpose of carrying that? During that term, in the event that something should happen, your family will be taken care of. No return of your money unless you get a policy called the return of premium. And it means just what it says. Every dime that you pay on that term life of the return of premium, at the end of the term, you have to keep it the full term, you will get all your money back. So I'm here to tell you today, take care of your family. Take care of your family. Don't let them worry about how things are going to be done when you die. So I'm asking you today to allow me to be your agent. My name is Tabitha Bryce. My contact number is 731-616-7454. I am an honest person. I will work with you the best that I can. You will not find a better agent. Let me be your agent today. Tabitha Bryce at the Bryce Insurance Agency. Thank you and have a great day.